This video is about how to fix trust this computer option not popping up on iPhone while connecting. Let's fix this. Before that, make sure you unlock your iPhone while connecting to PC or laptop. Okay, step number 1. Make sure you use original lightning cable. And the original lightning cable must be in good condition. If physically damaged like this means, change that immediately. Then connect your iPhone with PC. Hopefully you will see the trust option on your iPhone. If this step doesn't work means, go to step number 2. Open iTunes on your PC or laptop and connect your iPhone. Then you will see the trust option. Sometimes you will see allow options on your iPhone. Make sure you click allow. Trust and allow both are same things. And if this trick doesn't work means, just keep iTunes open and just flip this end of lightning cable like this. Definitely it works. Step number 3. On your PC or laptop, click here and type Device Manager. Open this. Then here you will see this option Portable Devices. Click that. Then you will see your iPhone drive. Now just right click here and click Properties. Now click Change Settings and enter your Windows PIN. Then click this driver and tap Uninstall Device. Confirm that. Now unplug your cable and again connect to the PC. Definitely this time you will see the trust option or allow option. Yeah, that's it. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.